to my sister who's in the audience tonight, to us, he was just that. We can live anywhere in the world, but we choose to live right here in America. So thank you very much for that one. So, you can imagine, so she said, no, we don't have anything that, we don't really have anything that people haven't seen, and we didn't have that much footage. But a little voice in the back of the room, which came from my grandma, that said, I have some footage of your father. And I said, Grandma, they didn't have cameras back then, so I don't know. So Joan Bonham, the woman responsible for taking my father to the jazz clubs and making him get up with a big band, which created that sound he had, did have some footage, and I know he wouldn't want you to see it. You will see a boy going through the change of 12 to 13 years old being made to wear speedos that are way too big. Being made to change with a towel wrapped around him on a public beach. The normal things what normal people do. And it gave it a human side. He was just like all of us, but he just happened to be the greatest rock and roll drummer in the world, so. But this is my way of saying thank you.